Hi guys, welcome to another video. Welcome if you're new. Today we're gonna be doing another video called Prom. Okay. We're gonna be doing another video. I just said the name. So let's get into it. Okay. Let's open it. Okay, sweetie, tomorrow you have prom. Actually, in 2 days you'll have prom. So tomorrow we're going to get your prom dress and all that stuff. And then, yeah, maybe you'll become prom queen. Thanks, Mom. You're welcome, sweetheart. You deserved it. Yeah. Let me turn off the lights. I'm going to be right back. I have to turn off all the lights. Oops. Yeah, everything's off. Let's go to sleep. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Your bed is over there. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go on the bed and then I'm gonna go. Okay. Yeah. Oops. Let's go to bed. Yeah. The next morning. Oh my god. Today's the day. And today I get a new glow up. We do have things in the fridge. Phew. Go and get a plate. And guys, this is not one of these original plates. They're one of another type. It's not. Guys, I'm not using this plate, okay, guys? That only carries one food. I have this plate. It's bigger, so yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna go and get. An egg on some toast. I guess we could just put it on the store. Or we could just. Oh my god. Just okay. I can eat it raw. Other way. Don't mind that falling on the floor. Let's go and put that on here. And for a healthy thing, I'll get this. And I love in my Stanley cap. It's so, yeah. I'm gonna go and put some syrup in my cup. And do we have coffee? Actually, I hate coffee, so I'm just not gonna drink it. I like. Do we have any milk? I have to get milk. Oh, I forgot. You know what? I'm just gonna get. Yeah. See, that's what I call a drink. So. Perfect. Yummy. I'm just gonna put that in there. I'm gonna go and turn on all the lights since I like to annoy my parents. Never mind. Anyways, I just showered with my clothes on since I don't want you to see eyes. Okay. And today we have to get some shampoo since we don't have any since we just got this house. I'm just gonna go over here. And I don't have any clothes, guys. That's why we're going shopping. Okay. My favorite show. Oh my god. Why is all of the lights on? I don't know. But anyways, that's normal. Yeah. We don't need to eat breakfast. Let's just go. Sweetie, we're going. Yeah. So can I first do my hair? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Let's go. Our card is gonna get literally bankrupt since we're gonna go on this literal, I guess, shopping spree. I don't know, for prom, so Let's go to the box. So they have some really good things there. I think it's over here. I don't really know. I forgot where it is. It's over here. Oh yeah, it is over here. Okay, let's go. I think it would be good in this. Yeah, I'll pick it up. Well, I like this lilac. Yeah, of course. Maybe you'll need them. And you still look ugly. Excuse me? I am not ugly. Anyways, let's just go. Let's go in. Let's go and be broke. I don't know how to explain it. Okay. Let's go. I guess get you a new prom dress and fix your messy eyeliner. Excuse me, it's not ugly. I didn't say that. Doesn't matter. Ooh, the other kind. Ah, more money. Okay, one dress. Can I try on this? Sure, go. No, I think this is a little too mommy, but I will keep the head of this. Oh, sweet. I'm just trying this. It matches my hair. Now, this is what I'm talking about. That's not even a dress. But still, I want this. Oh, and to act rich, I'll need, it's a need for these sunglasses. Hi, how would you like to pay? Debit, but we first have to scan. Beep. Beep. Okay, you can put the here. Oops. Okay. And that's it. That would be a cost of $1,000. $1,000? Well, it is Chanel. It is Chanel. You don't have to scream. It is literally, no, my mom, it's literally Chanel. You're shopping at Chanel. Sweetie, where did you take us to? Of course, the most fabulous brand in the world. Chanel? Are you kidding me? Yeah. Well, it's the best place to get, yeah, clothes and stuff. Oh my god. So, are you ready to pay? Fine. Thank you for shopping at Chanel. Don't mention it. This girl. Okay. Put on your dress. Take this nasty thing away. Hello. How will you like to pay for today? And what will you like? Hi, we would like a makeover. Yeah, sure. With everything? Yeah, what do you think? Rapport? Well, you are kind of like, yeah. Okay, that would be a cost of like, $10,000? Never mind. Our card is gonna get bankrupt soon anyways. So many slogans. Okay. Thanks. We'll be sitting over here for another hour and a half. Yeah. Okay. Hi, madame. You would like to go in this robe? Oh, you're so fancy. Hi. I'm Joshua. Do you want my phone number? Of course, you're like so cute. Okay, here we go. Meet me at the fancy restaurant tomorrow at 10 o'clock. Sure. Anything for my sugar pie? Why? Toka! I didn't touch anything! Ah! Anything for my sugar boo-boo. Okay. Okay, let's go and put that face mask on you. Put that over there. Okay. First, we'll let that wait. Will you like a glass of wine? Of course. Okay, madame. Okay. No. Here you go. Thank you. Could you put on the massage warmer for my feet? Of course. Thank you. Now, we put on a facial spray over here and over here. And let's put a face mask and a body mask. And a face mask. Another face mask. But it's clay. Okay, let's peel it off. Okay, let's go and put on some magical looks. Oh my god, what did I just do? Okay, you are done. Actually, you are not done. Scratch your back. Scratch it. Scratch your back. And then, scrub your feet. And then you're done. Thank you, Sheen. So that means thank you so much in German. So Dankeschön. So yeah. Since I made this, actually I'm from Germany. So yeah. Dankeschön. Dankeschön. What does that mean? It means thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much. Dankeschön. Guys, I just said that just for fun, so yeah. Do not hate, okay? I'm from Germany. Ah! Okay, bye. Oh, I forgot to change it to this robe. Bye. Okay, I'm done. Okay. Oops, I forgot to change the guys. Ah! Comment what I just said in the comments if you are German. So, yeah.
Okay. Good. Really, really nice. Oops. It's the glasses still. You look really good, sweetie.
Yeah.
Let's go to that prom. Whoa. Are you going to be there? Yes, of course. I'm going to see who's going to be prom king and prom queen. Of course. Honey boo boo.
Oh, where is... Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. What is this?
Oh my god, my sister! Let's just ignore that, guys. Ignore that dinosaur that's just standing there. Okay. So, you guys have to turn up. This is good. Ignore that, guys. Everybody makes silly faces. Actually, any type of faces. Okay, this is good. Let's make one more for all of us. Wow, I love this music. Two hours later. Okay, everybody. Today we're gonna right now we're going to be announcing the prom king and prom queen. So, the prom king is, drum roll please, Lucas! Come on up to the stage! You won, buddy! Yay! We don't really have a crowd, but he's still... And now, drum roll please, for the prom queen is... Ellie! Yeah! Ellie! I won! Yes, I won! I won! Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Boom, boom, boom! Okay, so guys, that's the end. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day and bye!